Hi guys, Mr. New Mobile here. Galaxy S22 Ultra surprise upgrade. Please subscribe followed by the bell. You can also keep up on Facebook, Twitter by clicking the links in the description. A couple of days ago, we got to know that Samsung is collaborating with a famous camera company, Olympus. Just like the collaborations we've seen in the past with the likes of Snoke and Size Bobby, like OnePlus and Hasselblad and many more that time, I never said that this collaboration between Samsung and Olympus would be seen as soon as the Galaxy Z Fold 3 or the Galaxy S20 Ultra next year, and mentioned what kind of technology Samsung would outsource from Olympus. It looks like we now finally know how Olympus is assisting Samsung for the Galaxy S20 Ultra next year. According to Galaxy Club, Samsung is working on sensorship camera technology for the Galaxy S21 Ultra is true. And Galaxy Club has a strong track record with Samsung. Rumors could be one of the most important hardware changes. Samsung has made its camera system in recent years most optical image stabilization systems on smartphones work by moving a length element. When your hands most the optics moves to compensate for this is also the case for many high-end cameras, such as Canon and Nikon DSLRs where only certain lenses have image stabilization belt. Companies like Olympus however, have long will the stabilization into the camera sensor itself. This allows the technology to work with any lens in the DSLR and more or less camera world. This is usually referred to as IVIS in body image stabilization, though the term doesn't make much sense in phones considering the lenses are built into the devices themselves with technology may seem out of place. And phones which carry different sensor with each lens is also worth noting. Sensorship stabilization tends to simply be more effective than the optical variety in the first place. This will lead to better low-light photos of still subjects, and even smaller video. But another subtler benefit is that it would make the phone more versatile when using add-on lenses like Mormons, excellent optics. If implemented well enough, it could greatly enhance the phone's photo and video chips. Get another possibility is that Samsung could use the technology to implement something akin to Olympus's high-resolution shooting mode. This transit technology uses tiny control sensor movements to create a composite image that has higher resolution, better dynamic range, and superior colors than you can normally get from a smaller sensor. Will also do something similar with the Pixel Super Restroom, but sensorship could provide more effective results. While it's hard to imagine how Samsung could fit an effective sensorship mechanism which typically requires bulky magnets to essentially levitate the sensor inmate or into a thin phone, but it would give Samsung an edge over competition that has usually preferred to simply increase its megapixel count or sensor size is also likely. For this reason, I think the technology will only arrive on the Galaxy S22 Ultra, although I wouldn't count the Galaxy S22 or S22 Plus out just yet. Interestingly, Apple had the honor of being the first smartphone maker to take advantage of the sensorship camera technology. Apple has kind of limited the feature for stabilization. There's surely more room to play with. Considering Olympus is better known in the camera world to offer the best sensorship camera technology, is almost certain that they take on the Galaxy S range in 2021, trial will be better and more versatile than the one on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Or by the way, these renters of the Galaxy S20 draw are just concepts based on Let's Go Digital's imagination. S20 quarters design hasn't been leaked yet, so we still have no idea. Hurts. In any case, let know your thought in the comment below, and if you are new here, please subscribe, like the video, comment. Thanks for watching. See you on my next video. One peace out.